according to from the top.
All right, we're gonna take the trans off this LS motor, the 4L60.
Okay, so you guys
want to
stand on the side and I'll hit it?
I want to see some idiots try to pick it up from the top. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Not these idiots, though.
Good. They try to, like, do this.
Go up the side and go up. Over there on the side.
Is it bolted onto the frame?
Mm-hmm.
The engine itself? Sometimes they're connected to both the engine and the you have the back brace, bro?
I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah,
no. I believe you, this is heavy. Whenever you guys are ready, pull up.
Yeah.
It's on you guys.
Go for it, see that.
You're
gonna drop the phone in there.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, just gonna blow it up. Alright, look.
Got all that, bro.
Maybe stick something in there. Get one of my nuts. Right there, the bigger wrench. Yeah, I have a big ass wrench right there. Well, none of that's connected.
No, the oil pan was preventing it from sliding out.
Oh. Yeah, this thing's loose on here, though. I feel it.
Yeah, you're going to have to grab that big wrench right there.
I can't.
No, you can let it go.
Yeah, you can let it go, bro.
Yeah, I'm
just going
to
slough off anything.
Oh, fuck.
There you go.
Here, try that.
That's not what I'm talking about. If you have a jack.
Well, let's rotate the trans then.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll just rotate it. No?
Something's preventing
well,
it.
Oh, yeah.
That's just good.
Oh.
Okay,
no,
bolt.
No bolts, are.
No, there's no bolts. It's already coming out.
It's just a torque converter,
yeah,
probably.
It's the oil pan.
Well, oh, just tighten the motor. Tighten the motor up more, so it
pick it up from this side, guys.
Well, if you tighten the straps, if you tighten the straps, you'll pull the motor up more. It'll be easier for us to slide out.
It's already floating right now.
It's gonna be heavy as fuck.
Not as heavy as like 500 pounds. Yeah, just tighten the fuck out of it. Here, look.
Hey, lift up with me.
Oh shit.
Nothing.
Good slip cord.
That's good.
Oh shit, it's ribbing.
Yeah.
Where's the big ass?
Big ass.
Salt wrench. That's gonna bend.
Okay, lower the low end, lower the small end.
Where do you want it?
Go up that way. Oh, I'm caught.
I got you. Where do you want it?
This way.
Oh, shit, we're leaving everywhere.
Oh, clean up later.
Where do you want it?
This way. On top of the cart. Just like this. Come down. Oh. Boom fucking yeah.
Woo! I just had sex with five bitches.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
You
wanna wash your hands?
Yeah.
There's some lava broke here.
Yeah. By all means.
Use that.
This looks fucking beautiful.
Yeah, some guns on
tape. You, Gucci.
Fuck! Gary's gonna kill me!
Alright, we got the trans out. Trans is off. Torque converted. Here's the trans.